greatest commercial I've ever seen. What ad genius came up with this?
Brought to you by
the Consortium of Ancients.
LLC.
Farm Baby.
Boss, you don't think there's something wrong with Blushy Thingy?
Take that back!
What's the game here, Estes?
I'm on a full product analysis. No surprises.
Looks like we're going to be spending a lot of quality time together, Plushy Thingy.
Okay, kid. Why don't you tell me about yourself?
Peek-a-boo.
Wait, something's not right.
Productive a night of research as I did.
I discovered that Plushy Thingy is my best friend.
He's right, boss. There's nothing wrong with Plushy Thingy. In fact, Marjo Cuddlebug will tell me how to love again.
Cuddlebug? Friend? Can we play
the TV? The background TV is on the background. It's on the TV. It's on when they were talking. It's on in the background.
Hold on. I can see it.
I'm not sure about that.
You don't think we should take this out on our plushy thingies? Look at these clearly innocent faces.
Shh.
Don't listen to the bad man, Bobo. I know your heart.
Why would you turn away? That old gossip bag of dumb gold bark said Frederick's on the news.
Hey, I was watching commercials.
Guy, the savvy senior behind the hottest baby toy in town, Frederick Estee.
Oh, not for sale.
It's Frederick. Yeah, I didn't rent your baby's project or whatever, which one name we gave it. So, turns out that boy has some dangerous design flaws.
Oopsie.
It's just your typical manufacturing kerfuffles. Rusty nails and stuffing, the bird engine pedals, paper cuts, exposed high voltage wires.
Oh my.
Bursts in the chemical frame when exposed to human saliva. Emits an odor that causes hair loss. Prolonged eye contact makes children go blind, blah, blah.
Should our viewers and or grandparents for buying such a horrific toy?
Heavens, no. Because my company is going to make this right by taking them all back.
No, you're not.
Right now.
No.
Mrs. Templeton.
Mrs. Farty.
Enough small talk. I'm here for Plushy Thingy.